I feel like this is what we're built for. You know, Oak Hill. Well, we heard a lot of times that Oak Hill isn't the same this year. You know, they lost a lot of talent. They're not as good as they are. But I feel like we really built for it. And, you know, we define the odds and proving people wrong that we can't play with anybody no matter what. So I feel like this tournament, we really here to make a statement. You know, not just us as individuals, but us as a team, to let them know that, hey, Oak Hill is one of the best programs in high school basketball.
So I would say we have an edge. You know, the team's, I wouldn't say disrespected, but normally Oak Hill, when we line up, they put us in the top five every year, no matter who we got. And this year they didn't do that. And I think our guys are trying to prove a point. I mean, we beat two top 10 teams in the last two nights, and we'll get our chance this week to play Montverde and some of these other really good teams.
Yep. I mean, looking a little bit forward to those matchups, I mean, what do you guys look forward to and being able to play some of these teams that are ranked a little higher than you in the poll right now?
Yeah, our team's a little different than normal. We don't, you know, I wouldn't say we don't have a true five, but we don't have an overpowering five man like we normally do. And so we're a little smaller, but we shoot the ball well. We spread teams out. We've got guys that can handle. We've got a lot of guys that can really shoot it and score the ball. So I think we're hard to guard, you know, on the offensive end of the floor.
Like, when teams step on the court, we're not that big. I mean, like, they just feel like they're going to come out there and blow us out and stuff. So we want to come out there and show them, like, that we're still Oak Hill. Like, Oak Hill has been running high school basketball for about 30 years since my coach has been here, and we still running it.